At the beginning of the meeting, the vice chairperson of the Parliament's Committee of Physical Infrastructure announced that the committee is starting on inspection of road infrastructure in Kampala to establish the extent at which the 6 billion shillings that was released by the government to KCCA to fix potholes has cushioned the problem.
This is particularly to examine the extent of the use of the money. So tomorrow, our attention will be drawn towards that. We will have to draw some interest in establishing how this money was used.
However, committee members raised concerns that it is a mistake for the committee to get on ground before hearing from KCCA officials on which roads they have repaired and those that are yet to be patched.
If you allow KCCA to be the one guiding us, then
no,
what
we'll set, we definitely have some of these roads captured. I think the petition by the Lord Mayor.
As a member of physical infrastructure, when I'm driving, coming from my place, I ask my car, are we really doing something or what? Potholes are still in our roads. Money was given.
It's unfortunate. I hear that they want to give $2 billion to SFC for road pothole filling in the city, particularly in the CBD. That's central division, which to me, I believe it's not, it's against the laws of Uganda, because SFC is not a company that is, it's part of the army, but it's not a company that is supposed to do road construction in the city.
The Bukanga North legislator Nathan Byanyima warned colleagues that the last time they inspected the roads, angry community members accused Parliament for the shoddy works.
It is a shortcut. Show us what the good things that have been done or bad ones, you know. But we'd want to see generally the whole of Kampala catered for, so that we can have a feel that as a Committee of Physical Infrastructure, we have moved around and some work, there is some progress. Because at the time we went there, we were almost being stoned by the local people in town here.
Inspections for potholes are put on hold for the committee to first interact with KCCA officials before getting to the ground without information. The committee then summoned KCCA officials to appear on Thursday.
So we expect the community members to come, whatever we are going to agree to inspect, from the LC1s to all the members of the community who think that infrastructure development of the city should be taken a notch higher.
All divisions, we have section repairs and pothole filling. We are doing that. And I believe that that alone will excite our people and allow us do our oversight role as parliament. So there is no fear, no alarm. Yeah, there shouldn't be an alarm. And we are going to do quite a lot of work.
Meanwhile, the Minister of Works and Transport made no show in today's meeting, where he was needed to explain the unit cost of road construction in the country. Legislators are concerned that Uganda has the highest cost of road construction on the continent with no clear explanation.
In Uganda, a cost of tarmacking a road, a kilometer, is 3 billion.
Story by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.